Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, let your shoulders soften and your belly soften. Become aware of your body's weight, resting on the surface beneath you. Sense down to the ground below. And let it steady you. Breathe into your center, between your belly and chest. Feel the warmth of your lifeblood energy here. Like an inner glow. Allow yourself to come back from where you lie scattered. Ideas, concerns, people, memories. Let these attachments go. Draw your precious lifeblood energy back home to your center. No need to try hard. Just have the intention and draw it back with your senses. Draw it back in from in front of you. draw it back in from behind you. Draw it back in from one side. The other. Draw it back in from above. And from below. Breathe into your center. Feel the gentle power of your lifeblood energy within you. In your center. Breathe into its warmth and let it gently expand deep into your core. Supported by the ground. Sit back into your center and let everything around you sit back. Allowing things to be just as they are. In this moment, here. When you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close. Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, let your shoulders soften and your belly soften. Become aware of your body's weight resting on the surface beneath you. Sense down to the ground below. And let it steady you. Breathe into your center, between your belly and chest. Feel the warmth of your lifeblood energy here. Like an inner glow. Allow yourself to come back from where you lie scattered. Ideas, concerns, people, memories. Let these attachments go. Draw your precious lifeblood energy back home to your center. No need to try hard. Just have the intention and draw it back with your senses. Draw it back in from in front of you. Draw it back in from behind you. Draw it back in from one side. The other. Draw it back in from above. And from below. Breathe into your center. Feel the gentle power of your lifeblood energy within you. In your center. Breathe into its warmth and let it gently expand deep into your core. Thank you. supported by the ground. Sit back into your center and let everything around you sit back. Allowing things to be just as they are. In this moment, here. When you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close. Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, let your shoulders soften. And your belly soften. Become aware of your body's weight resting on the surface beneath you. sense down to the ground below. And let it steady you. Breathe into your center, between your belly and chest. Feel the warmth of your lifeblood energy here. Like an inner glow. Allow yourself to come back from where you lie scattered. Ideas, concerns, people, memories. Let these attachments go. Draw your precious lifeblood energy back home to your center. No need to try hard. Just have the intention and draw it back with your senses. Draw it back in from in front of you. Draw it back in from behind you. Draw it back in from one side. The other. Draw it back in from above. and from below. Breathe into your center. Feel the gentle power of your lifeblood energy within you. In your center, breathe into its warmth and let it gently expand deep into your core. Supported by the ground. Sit back into your center and let everything around you sit back. Allowing things to be just as they are. In this moment, here. When you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close. Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, let your shoulders soften. And your belly soften. Become aware of your body's weight resting on the surface beneath you. Sense down to the ground below. And let it steady you. Breathe into your center, between your belly and chest. Feel the warmth of your lifeblood energy here. Like an inner glow. Allow yourself to come back from where you lie scattered. Ideas, concerns, people, memories. let these attachments go. Draw your precious lifeblood energy back home to your center. No need to try hard. Just have the intention and draw it back with your senses. Draw it back in from in front of you. Draw it back in from behind you. Draw it back in from one side. The other. Draw it back in from above. And from below. Breathe into your center. Feel the gentle power of your lifeblood energy within you. In your center. Breathe into its warmth and let it gently expand deep into your core. Thank you. supported by the ground. Sit back into your center and let everything around you sit back. Allowing things to be just as they are. In this moment, here. When you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close. Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, let your shoulders soften. And your belly soften. Become aware of your body's weight resting on the surface beneath you. sense down to the ground below. And let it steady you. Breathe into your center, between your belly and chest. Feel the warmth of your lifeblood energy here. Like an inner glow. Allow yourself to come back from where you lie scattered. Ideas, concerns, people, memories. Let these attachments go. Draw your precious lifeblood energy back home to your center. No need to try hard. Just have the intention and draw it back with your senses. Draw it back in from in front of you. Draw it back in from behind you. Draw it back in from one side. The other. Draw it back in from above. and from below. Breathe into your center. Feel the gentle power of your lifeblood energy within you. In your center, breathe into its warmth and let it gently expand deep into your core. Supported by the ground. Sit back into your center and let everything around you sit back. Allowing things to be just as they are. In this moment, here. When you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close.